Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Arifatul Masia. You can call me Eva. I from Accounting Syariah, and I will to tell you about how to start a new business. Actually, there are many common ways that can be done. Among others, I'll follow. First, there are people starting a business from what become a hobby and skill they have. You can start a business starting from hobby. Like a sports have a hobby of talking and teaching in public. So when you see there are opportunities in West Sumatra that many companies, school and other institutions require speakers to motivate their employees. Another example, for those of you who have a hobby of a walk, then it called also be a business opportunity. You may offer tour and travel service with unique travel routes. You are an online hobby can be a business opportunity by way of example setting up an online store or website creation service, CEO and so forth. You who like to cook can set up a culinary business. You who have the ability to write and type quickly can make a fast typing service business and much more. And then there are some people who start a business from seeing the need of the market. This method is usually done by middle to large entrepreneurs. They do not need to have a special business skill. Their ability is to see the need of the market. Who to do business like this is the best way, because when all products are born, then the market is available and ready to accommodate our product. Unfortunately, this way still need further work. In addition to market availability, you also need to know how big the market already felt by other companies. And the last, there are some people who start their business from utilizing the ideas of others. People like this are usually investors. They have a lot of money but have no idea. Well, a good and interesting business idea would be hunted by investors. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.